Don't forget to read the card. The front part first. Special message, huh? Can you read it?
Hello?
No, you don't have to read that now. You're welcome.
She asked her before, she told her no, Pauline.
Well,
is there that shower to wait till?
No, somewhere I pleaded with
her. That's an awful long place to go to a shower. That yesterday, weren't you?
Ten.
How much is nine?
Wait.
I know,
but sorry. How much is 9 years old? Big old 10 year old.
Well, let's play ice.
Already a sub team.
No, no. Let's play ice ball, y'all.
No.
Gift to him. Matthew. I'm not trying to be mean, I'm just cautious. What are you doing, Matthew?
He's doing this girl. He's going to hold on to it. He's going to spin around in half. That's the girl he's screwed.
You ain't afraid that you're going to hurt your arm?
No.
Does your mama know you do that?
Yeah. My mama is here.
She's going to see this film. You can hurt your arm and have to have it operated on, and that's terrible. Take it from one that's been through it. Bear watch for snakes.
Bear, what happened to your horn?
fell on cement.
Yeah, I was trying to get the ball was on the ground. He threw the ball. He jumped on the he jumped for it. He slid on cement and made him play that. Wanna play tag? Linda, wanna play tag? Troy, wanna play tag?
I'm it.
Run on, Tessa, to the next base. Been trying to hit him. He's gonna get to see what he acts like.
I see, Granny.
Don't pull on it. I got it set.
Tessie, you wanna play something with me?
You okay, Matt? Come on home, Tessa. Thank you. Jimmy noticed us too and he turned around. He didn't even hug me. Be careful, okay?
He
broke his arm.
Thank you.
Don't have to run. Listen to me.
job, Matthew.
Richard, make a stop, man. Good job, Tony. That's a good throw, man. Woo! Good throw.
Suggest y'all hide them easier.
We didn't hide them hard.
Oh.
Didn't hide them hard at all.
There's still a whole bunch under here.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh, what? There's that thing. What thing? There's a whole bunch under here.
He walked right there and almost went right up on it.
Look down some.
Tessa, now you quit running and grabbing.
Give the smaller one a chance.
Holy cow, I found all of them.
Saving it for last.
For last, you want us to look louder.
Nope.
I got that one. Oh, man.
Y'all watch for spiders over there. Mr. Moses.
Still one more over here.
I heard money rattle.
I found three.
Yeah, I heard money rattle. They're going way around the other side of the port.
So, see how many missing?
There ain't nothing hit over that way.
Still one in here.
They're supposed to move Catherine's and Charles' prayer house over here today.
There's one, they just come out there.
Oh, I put it in between the two.
Yeah. Look at Amber. She likes red. I guess that's her way of saying thank you.
Condemned if you don't eat. Oh, man.
You have a
phone? Mm-hmm. You?
Y'all said you got a football game on?
We got fired before.
James Roy King. Young man, you should be ashamed of yourself.
Why?
Because you keep on opening the door. Don't crack the whole thing in. This is what it is. We get off that one. What is red?
play Power Rangers like y'all are supposed to be doing.
We are.
Y'all want to know something?
How?
It's November 24th,
1994,
and it's 6:08.
You're watching
it.
Is it
dark
outside?
No, I'm not. I'm watching y'all. I'm recording y'all.
How's it?
What y'all playing? Y'all want to put it on a play or something?
No, we're starting over. We're starting over right now.
Yeah. We ain't starting over. We gotta finish it.
Oh, yeah, we
have to finish it. My, oh, my. You gotta be bad. You gotta be bold. You gotta be wiser.
You gotta shut up before I kick your butt.
You gotta be strong. You gotta be. Do y'all know what a ding dong is?
Yeah.
What?
It's candy.
I ate a ding dong before.
I have.
There's two different kinds.
Sassy. Messy room. Y'all know y'all gonna have to pick all this junk up.
Yeah.
Better do it now. Yeah. Golly, Tessa.
Mom.
Thank you. Oh, my ear.
I found another
bowl.
Just
no good.
Now, boy, let me tell you something. Get out of this room.
This is a walking vibrator or something like that.
And he won't sell it?
Hello, Father.
She won't even display it. When we get stuff like that, she hides it in the office.
It's on a Kansas City hat.
Okay. I'll cut the t-shirts.
Mom, did you hear us say Rick?
No.
We're not Rick. Stay at the door.
I don't think
there's
t-shirts
because
I got the hat that's
silk
on.
I don't know.
Play at home. The thing that happened at home.
Thing that happened at home.
It all started when we were in bed.
Yeah.
Oh, Mama, do I have to?
Yes, now get up. Now.
No, I got this gun thrown away.
I don't have. Oh, yeah, we're getting dressed. We got pictures of how we have to go home.
Okay.
Throw this gun away, I found.
Kids today.
Okay, it's time to get ready for school.
No, I don't have to go. I'm sick today.
I'll see if it's coughing or nothing. Uh-oh. I'm going to go take you about 10 minutes.
Me's sicky, Mama.
Honey, now you won't be sick when you get up this morning. You are going to school.
She is.
She is?
Yes. I said. She's very sick. I took her temperature.
Okay.
It's almost 100 degrees.
Okay, you stay here with her. I'll take the baby's foot off.
Okay. Oh, if you while you're going to take the babies, go to the doctor and tell him. It's mom. Here's the little thing so we can stay warm.
A hat?
Yeah. We'll put it on warm.
Mommy,
where are you going?
You want to walk? I stay
with you.
Daddy?
Yeah. Meanwhile, on the babies, they almost wrecked. It popped really.
Yeah.
Hi, Mom. We're in the middle of the floor. I've been taping Grandma and Aunt Charlotte. Getting their faces. Hey, Jimmy.
Work quickly. You get all that.
I have to finish it quickly. Just a second, I don't have the camera.
That's
whatever difficulty, just forget it. Now let it turn on.
Look at the
in that box.
You just have to keep it in there because it all works in there. That's why we do it.
Hey, honey.
Over there, sister.
Yeah.
Come on. I'll order with you.
Your temperature is 102.2, okay? That's the only school today.
Me too, well.
Honey, I'm going to take the teachers for a walk. I'm going to take this thing. I'm just going to take it. I'll go get the doctor also. Just make something happen. Give us some medicine and I'm going to get the back.
Daddy. Meanwhile, the baby's got knocked out.
Uh-oh.
You okay, baby?
Well,
then Lindsay was so sick.
Doctor, my daughter is really sick. Could you come check on her, please?
You think she may have laryngitis because it's hard for her to talk.
Okay, come on, right on.